I never thought I would do this. I just made a video. Go check it out. It, like, just posted. And I told you guys, if you guys leave 10 likes, I will make another video later. Well, scratch that. If you do get 10 likes, I will for sure make a couple more videos today. So please leave a like down below. Comment that you love these videos. And today, as you see on my screen, I have 4 jungle wood blocks. I have jungle wood, green concrete, lime green concrete, and jungle planks. So you're just gonna fill in these 4 blocks and you should have a 4. But you should have 1, 2, 3, 4 jungle wood, 1, 2, 3 jungle planks. Trust me, this isn't gonna be the video about how many planks and wood you get. So, this is not a checker. Kind of is, but you know, you get the point. So, this, we're actually, oh my gosh, okay, finally. Okay, so, we're just gonna build it like that. Shoot. Okay, so what you wanna do is you're just gonna fill this all in with jungle planks. Add start to the video. Anyways, let's do this. So once you fill that all in besides the corners, because these are going to be your sides, you want to fill in some stuff. So first of all, you need a door. So there's your entry. Second of all, you need an actual entry. So let's make a door, or I mean a path. You'll also need some stone slabs. And you can just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is how to build a house tutorial. So you just build the stone block, or I mean the stone slabs on each side.
Are you doing a YouTube video?
And so after that, you want to go to, oh my gosh, I lost. Okay, spruce leaves, because they look awesome, you know. Okay, you want to build that all along the sides. You might even want to add some stuff under it. So what you want to add under it is you want to add some jungle wood, because jungle wood looks good. Not really, I don't know, guys. Just, as you can see, I'm really desperate for likes and stuff. Okay. So add your jungle wood underneath. There. Now you have that. Okay. So after you do that, with my new iPhone 8, I think I'll be able to do a couple minutes longer videos. I mean, I think I'll be able to do longer videos, so I'm happy about that. So once you have that, I mean, you can obviously see the jungle wood, but it's nothing to like really pay attention to. It's just like a little add-on, you know? So now once you do that, you want to add some property. So we're not necessarily working on the house yet. We're just working on the property right now. Get your green concrete and your lime concrete and just start building like this. And you guys should know what I'm doing with this. Let's do it checkered kind of. And you just keep this going, kind of like how you did at the beginning with the other house. I mean, with the start of the house. That was a dumb decision. I didn't even know what I was doing. Of across the street from this, I have a mansion that was worked on with another person named Devin, who is actually behind me right now. But anyways, yeah, we made that big mansion, 3 stories and stuff. So yeah, that's cool. But this isn't a mansion, but it's gonna be close enough to a big house. So yeah, we're using all jungle today. So just prepare yourself. And I had a lot of success with the last house, that mansion, doing a little curve. So we're gonna do a bit of curving. And we are gonna end up with a walkway. Oh my gosh. Stone. Where are you, stone? Oh, I found you, stone. Okay, and then I wish they had like stone stairs, because that would be awesome. They have a stone block and a stone, you know, thingy, slab, which kind of look alike, but not necessarily. Anyways, you're also gonna need some spruce. So you're just gonna go 2, so you have 4 blocks that way. Just keep a block. Ugh, I hate using grass all the time. I always mess up on my builds. Then you go 1, 2. Right? No, only 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then 1. So you just bring this the same way. Oh, yeah. Okay. So 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, no, I did something wrong. Okay. Okay. Yep, did something wrong. Okay. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. So, now you have, like, kind of like a cul-de-sac in a way. Okay. So, now all you want to do is connect the stone. And the stone slabs are kind of like a sidewalk. So we're gonna add our stone slabs as a sidewalk, basically. And that's what it's gonna look like right now. So once you do that, you're gonna build the rest of this. So then you're gonna put some extra spacing. Turned into a just look at what I can build. Sorry about that, everyone that really wanted to build this. I mean, you could still build it, but I don't see why you are, because it's a horrible build, you know.
What are you building?
It's a house, big house, hopefully. I don't know. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Okay, so destroy that, just like that. So anyone that wanted to build this, I am truly, truly sorry. Like, seriously, man. But I'm about to make a fountain, so if you guys like, look at this, the beginning. then you can really follow along and build if you like to pay attention and stuff. I mean, I don't see why you should, because this is like an awful build so far. And like, you know, it's all messy and stuff. But I'll try. Don't we need a model of this?
Yeah. Yeah, she's Kaisa has a pretty big cyclocross course ahead of her. Like that's gonna be hard on me. And why wouldn't it be? It's a nationals course. Like, it better be hard. I'm sure it's gonna be the hardest course we've faced.
Sorry about the background. I'm just gonna build up.
Yeah.
Alright, so now we just get the water, okay. Okay, just like that. So now you have a fountain in the middle of the driveway. Perfect, right? Sure. This video is not doing so well. If you guys want a part two of this video, go ahead, leave a like down below, comment down below you want a part two. I'll see you guys in the next video.